Hello and welcome back to Cube World. Managed to get myself that's even darker than before. Just managed to get myself a nice hot cup of coffee. Oh god, oh it's red, look. Oh god, dead already. That's a bad start, man. That's a bad. Oh crumbs, now what? Psycho bloody terriers. Die, cute cuddly dogs. Why will it not let me pick that up? You can't carry any more of these items. How many of those have I got then? Oh, look at all the. Oh, I've got so many new pets I could get if I knew what the hell they were all for. Oh, suck it, ogre. This island is bloody dangerous, I'm telling you. I seem to have used 50 potions since I've been here. I don't think I actually have. I think those were the other sort. I'm just trying to kill time till morning, really. I was sort of hoping to farm a few mobs, but everything's too bloody dangerous. Wow. What can you say? Ow. Not too sure how you get up there. There you go. Oh! Let me guess. No bedroll. God damn you, Cube World! Should we just keep heading that way? See what happens. We're under the sea. Quick Quarter to one in the morning. I don't think it gets daylight until about, I think 7 o'clock's very bright because that's when the innkeeper resets the time to if you rest in the inn. But time does go very slowly if you're not using the camp bedroll. God, it's so dark. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do Okay. Let's just keep swimming. Come on, little dude, you can do it. It actually looks like he's not moving. Let's head towards the next biome. I mean, it's going to have to be another sea biome, isn't it? At least on the periphery. Is he actually moving? Christ, it is sodding dark. That's with the light on as well, with his lantern out. Can't even tell when I'm on the surface or not. Oh God, this is impossible. Ah, and see the stars. I can't see little Grumble at all. It's actually quite scary. See land. Right, I'm heading there and then I'm not moving till morning because this is ridiculous. Can see a lot of trees in the background, so this new biome looks like at least there's some land there. These skill points I've got. Actually, one more level, and I can use the boat. You're up, Pentium. Yeah, mate, I can see land. Jesus Christ, it's been a long swim, mate, I tell you. A long swim when it's very, very dark. What is that? Is that a really large tent? Or am I just glad to see land and it looks bigger than it is? See, it's a bit annoying. You can't sleep in there. That's silly. And see the bedroll. It's teasing me. On, land. Hey! We're not actually technically in the next biome yet, are we? We're not very close to it though. You can sort of just make out the dotted line. Half one in the morning, I can hear something a bit scary. Where the hell's my squirrel gone? We should have the hornet out for a bit. He might kick a bit of arse. Oh! Where is my pet? Why is Grumble attacking so slowly? What is he doing? That's really strange. I don't understand that. Okay. Got it, Stewie. Here's someone walking around. They're very noisy, whoever they are. That's a lot of Grumbombs, Stewie. Oh, get out of it. Punk. Oh. Actually, I don't mind this. They're not too bad. And I think they're giving me decent XP, actually, aren't they? But I do want to know why the hell my pet is not here. And why can I not put this back in my inventory? What's... something's bugged here, guys. There we go. That'll do ya. Actually, I should use up the weaker potions first, shouldn't I? Oh my god. Let's do it. Cool. Oh, what? We're very close to that biome boundary, and it looks like it could be all the lands of Narior. Sounds kind of epic. What the hell? Cornlink. Yeah, don't mess with us, pal. Oh, there's another one. Christ, he went down fast. Yeah, I love that hang glider. It's a wicked little touch. I think if you skill it up, you can... What the hell? Oh, man. How do I tame a horse? What would it be? You'd think it'd be an apple or something, wouldn't you? Does anyone know? I'd hate to think... It won't let me pick these up, you know. What do you reckon that is? It's almost like... So it'll let me pick other things up. I can't put these back in I used to be able to just take it out and pop it back in my inventory, but it's not having it. Oh, Christ, that's dark without the lantern, isn't it? Does anyone know what I'm doing wrong? See, I can put it in there and I can take it out of there. I can right click on them. Maybe that's a patch change or something. Oh. No. No. We'll just try everything. Oh, an apple ring. Is it an apple ring? You'd think an apple ring would be good for a horse, wouldn't you? I think horses would like that. Oh, I'm gutted. I really thought we might have that then. Well, horses are rather particular buggers, aren't they? I'm a bit disappointed there, to be honest. Horses, I think you should be a little bit less choosy about what you like to eat. Have a look for us, Stewie. Oh wow, yeah, I like the look of this. This looks very mountainous. I thought that looked a bit like a cat. Oh, it is. Oh, nice. Oh god, nice find. Yeah. Oh, he's not dead. Oh yeah, what a find. Ah, something glowy. Is there something glowy? No. So why is it glowing? Okay. Still cool. I really wanted a horse. Although I'd rather have a wolf. Or a crocodile that we found earlier. That'd be awesome. Imagine riding around on a crocodile. Are these good guys? Yes, they are. To worry about them. That is a very, very tall mountain. Oh! Oh no. Red beetles. These have been known to be problematic. I think this will be the last of my pineapple slices. See, look, it's 3 o'clock in the morning and it's reasonably good visibility at this time of day. Oh, hello, dudes! All these fellow dwarves. Hello, Mrs. Dwarf. Lumuna. That's a nice name. Grimbart. Asthor and Gembor. They must be brothers. I like your hair, Lumuna. Very nice. Now, you're all starting to freak me out a little bit. We'll see you later. Jeez. Oh, horse is a candied apple. Ah, oh, yeah, I remember someone saying that actually. And guess what? We haven't got a goddamn candied apple, have we? Urgh. Oh, look. That's where we need to go. Need to be heading sort of southwest to get to the next. Oh, Jesus Christ. Should we go up to the top of this? Why am I tiptoeing? Oh, hang on, hang on, hang on, hang on. I can see a glowy shroom look. Thanks for that, Stewie. Another cave. Oh, I like this biome. There's two caves already. Don't think it was the same one, was it? No. What the hell? Have you got this game, Don't Touch the Glowy Magic Mushroom? Have you got the game, Stewie? Oh man, there's some trouble getting up these. Here, look. Come on, you can do it. Oh god! You know what we're gonna have to do here, don't you? Oh yeah, man. Which way are we going? Southwest, isn't it? Comes down too fast. I need to upgrade that desperately because that would be awesome. What? Needs to take his pilot's license. I see cows. Lots and lots of cows. Hell yeah. Go Grumble. Yeah, I got 5 XP for that one. It's not bad, is it? In fact, it's pretty much 3 XP. Oh no, it's not a free game, mate. This is the Alpha. I can't remember how much I paid for it. It wasn't a lot. About a tenner, something like that. It's been out for like a little while now, but the chap who made it, it's just one bloke who's made it, and I think his wife's also joined him. They good guys, yes they are. He had a lot of problems with the servers that were actually hosting the game. So in other words, there was huge problems people actually being able to purchase it when it first released. So there haven't really been any updates for the game, because I think he's been having to spend all his time solving that problem. But I did spot an update popped up earlier this week, which is why I thought I'd come back and try it. I don't think a great deal's changed. In fact, the only thing that was obvious to me was you can now set a frame rate limit, which is neither here nor there, really. It's got multiplayer in the sense that it's you can kind of host your own server with up to 4 players. you try mucking around with anything over 4, apparently all sorts of problems arise. So what I was really hoping, and I still to this day hope it happens, because it was the main reason I bought the game, which was a bit stupid of me really, because it's not been advertised as a feature, is that you'll be able to host a server with, like, you know, 10-20 players on it, like a sort of permanent world. Whoa. All these things I'm killing, I could probably tame a lot of them. Whoa, that's a lot of bad dudes. Oh, damn it, I'm not got my potions up, have I? Right, that goddamn mage is going down. Yeah, punk. Dodge away from that archer a bit. Oh yeah, getting pro at this now, look. Excellent. Oh, that was good fun, that was. Where were we going? Southwest, I do believe. Oh. Yes. Oh yeah, to be honest, mate, I'm just waiting for old Wally, who's the creator of it, to do whatever tweaks are necessary so we can get servers up and running, like a permanent server. In fact, if you think about it, I suppose you must be able to set up a permanent server. It was just only 4 people could access it at any one time. Another cave. We're getting very lucky here, I think. But yeah, definitely play with anyone who gets it, mate, once some of the wrinkles are ironed out. Hello, ninja. How are you doing, sir? You can watch now. Why? What was the problem before, mate? Your caps lock's got a real problem, hasn't it? Oh, boo, hiss, boo. Oh, no, it's not a dead-end cave at all. Oh, my God. Oh, yeah, man. Awesome. Whoa. Oh, yes. No, no glowy shroom. Damn ya. What's that? You've been playing Pikmin 3? It's not out yet, is it? Advertisement of Pikmin 3. Where was... What, on here? Was there? I didn't see it. Mind you, I've not been looking at chat. What's that little dude? He's a friendly gnoll, look. He's a bit of a badass. How often do the adverts actually play, Ninja? I've never quite worked that out. Yeah, I know they always start with an advertisement. Do they not play while I'm streaming? Oh, is it out already? Is it out? Come on. I suppose what I should do is bring the stream up so I can actually watch the stream myself. Just sort of mute it, and then I'd be able to see how often the adverts flick up. I do quite like this plan. Getting a lot of little goodies. Oh, wow, look at that. That's beautiful, man. And it comes up when you start the stream. Yeah, actually, now you mentioned it, you know, I think I have to set that. If I want adverts to play while I'm streaming, and I can't possibly think why I'd want to do that, I think I have to set that in the control panel for Twitch. I suppose it's one of the prerequisites for becoming a Twitch partner is to play adverts, isn't it? Yeah, I suppose it must be. Don't think we've ever taken down one of them skull balls. I think the biggest problem is they always seem to come in pairs, don't they? Whoa, what the hell? See that? Oh, these are badasses. Well, I think we need to cut our losses there. Let's get the hell out of here, man. Oh, crumbs. They've got some sort of charge attack, haven't they? Which would make sense for a little bull. Very strong ninja. Oh, Jesus, they stun you when they do it as well. Yeah, I definitely don't like them. Oh, Christ, I got a hole. Let's do it. Let's get out of here, man. Oh, come on, bull. Oh, come on, that's ridiculous. How far has he followed me? Yeah, that's it, you run away. You're like Super, how you doing, mate? Oh, we had Cole out earlier. Yeah, let me get him back. Where is he? Yeah, we played for a little bit with him. Look, he's gone up to... Oh, I think he went up a level, I can't remember. What the heck, is that a goodie or a baddie? She's a goodie. Oh. Oh. Right, I'm getting to the point now. I've got 50 of them, Jesus. Hey, oh, those ginseng soups are pretty good. Look, 303 hit points. These pineapple slices, oh god, if it'd stop messing around, is only 151. Oh, that's excellent. Yeah, our next pet will definitely be Stewie, mate. I've got no made stuff, Ninja. No, I'm playing as a rogue. I was saving stuff up, so obviously when we kind of joined a multiplayer server, I could hand it over. Right, does anyone know what you need to tame a wolf? I'm assuming that is a wolf. What the hell are they? Look at them dudes. They look bloody scary, man. Goddamn ninja wizards. Where's that wolf gone? Maybe you can't ride a wolf. Maybe they're not even tameable. Which would be a shame. You think that'd be kind of cool, wouldn't it? You managed to find it, Ninja. Yeah, feel free to look it up, Super. I'll hang around here for a little bit while you do. I need to find, well, tell you what. While I'm waiting, I can make some more potions, couldn't I? I can make even better potions now. Oh, God, jeez, what are you doing, mate? Every time you go up a level, you can make, like a superior potion. You had any joy finding out if you can tame a wolf? Actually, let's leave it there, because we're about to go up a level, aren't we? So that sort of defeats the purpose of making a ton of them. Little moles. Oh, biters. Yeah, we'll have some of them. Pow! Oh, God. Is that a friendly pew-pew laser beam? Yes, it is. Jesus, they're badasses, man. A bush. That's about all we could destroy when we started this game was bushes. You can't tame wolves. Oh, man. Okay. Thanks for looking, though. I appreciate that. Now we know. Oh, Jesus. He went down fast, didn't he? I've never seen so many friendly adventurers. They're normally all, there's a hornet in the water. They're normally all hostile. Gotta admit, this is a bloody good game. Not totally sure what it is about it, but what the hell is that? A raccoon? Come on, guys, do your wiki magic for me. What do I need It's just Moobot Super. Don't worry about it. Come on, let's find out what we need for a raccoon. I've got carrots for a bunny. I'm assuming. Pink jelly. Mango juice is for a bat. Pumpkin mash. Apple ring. Caramel chocolate bar. A soft ice. That looks quite yummy. Oh, and a melon ice cream. Oh, that sounds delicious. A ginger tartlet, that sounds horrible, and some yellow jelly, and a mint chocolate bar. Chocolate cake. I haven't got a chocolate cake, now have I? I've got a caramel chocolate bar. That's not going to be the same thing. Is there actually a chocolate cake, is there? Don't worry about it, Ninja. Ninja's our resident Cube World wiki expert, you see. So I might as well go and beat it to death, because I can't actually tame it, can I? What I'll do is we'll start having a race to see who can get it first, and I'll give you grum bombs for whoever can tell me. I think I can give grum bombs out. Right, is a duckbill tameable? I'm not sure I'd even want a duckbill. It looks kind of cute. Don't attack the raccoon. Oh, you've got me all wanting to go bust his ass now. Where was he? with me to keep finding all these cool animals. I can't actually tame any of them. He was around here, wasn't he? No, he's gone. Oh wow, his son looks wicked. Here, Wolfie. Pow! XP, that's not bad at all. The duck bill is sugar candy. Not got that either, have I? Duh, 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 duh. Don't think I have. No, God. That's come on, I want to tame an animal at least this stream. I like to collect them. Who are all those boys? Oh, they're all bad guys. I just like the beepy noise that makes when you're full. The caramel thing is for runners. Oh man, we've been past some of them. Damn it. What the hell is that? Oh wow, it's a white cat. That looks kind of cute, man. Have I got anything I can tame a cat with? I think I've already got a cat, actually, but it's a black cat. I suppose it sort of looks a little bit like a wolf. You're right, Mars, how are you doing, mate? Welcome to the channel. Does anyone know what I what sort of candy I need? Is it just actually a candy bar? Oh man, I'm not having any luck at all, am I? That'd be wicked to ride that. It'd be like, oh yeah, because that'd look like a wolf to a dwarf. God damn it. Yeah, not bad at all, thanks Marza. Just getting back into Cube World, took a bit of a break from it. For a couple of weeks. Can't actually remember why. I think we were playing GTA 4 and Just Cause 2. Just enjoying that. So it's actually a really good game. I'm really enjoying it. The problem I've got today is I keep finding all these animals that we've not come across before. But I've not got any of the... Right, here you go, Ninja. Here's another one for you, mate. A crow. What do I need for a crow? Licorice candy. Oh, Jesus, man. That sucks. I want to tame a goddamn pet. Oh, well, yeah, I'd highly recommend it. Mars, if you're thinking about it. I mean, I don't know how much it is where you are. In the UK, it's only about 11 quid, I think, something like that. I've already more than had my money's worth out of it, and I've done nothing, really. I mean, I'm level 13. And yeah, not really seen a great deal yet. Or maybe I have. Maybe I've seen everything there is to see. Ooh. Are you in the UK as well, mate? Oh, cool, man. Oh, there's another bloody cat. See, that'd look good. That'd look a little bit like a... Hang on a minute. Let me just try something. I wonder what my cat looks like. Holy shamole. Oh, yeah, man. I like it a lot. Oh, hang on a sec. Yeah, we'll name the cat in a sec. Blimey. Soft pair of cookies. Oof. I've got the hang glider super. Yeah, I'll show you the skills we've got so far, mate. Got a pet master so we can ride, and we've got climbing so we can get the hang glider. I was waiting to go up one more level, which if you look, I'm on 399 out of 425 XP, so we're about to ding, which should give me 6 skill points, so I could actually get the boat then, because we did just find an ocean biome. So that might be worth investing in. I've not found another pet steward. We are trying, mate. It's not through lack of trying, I tell you. Oh, God. He does definitely travel faster when he's got a pet. Should invest some more skill points in this. Come back, cat. It's not a cat, actually. In fact... How do I get off him? Oh, yeah. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Ah. Oh. Why is it not working? Is it name pet, is it? There you go, look. It's a wolf cat. Oh dear. Ninja, stop with caps, mate. Jesus Christ, son. Actually, I need to get this cat leveled up then, don't I? If I'm going to use it to ride around on. Oh, look at all the goodies, man. It is, it's 6:45 here, Super. I'll take a break in a little bit and then I'm going to come back on tonight and give this a right jolly good thrashing. I'm going to get multiple pets this evening. I just need to get some food. And hopefully it'll cool down a bit later as well, because it's bloody stifling. Alright, let's get rid of the last of our pineapple slices. Someone needs to buy me a new Xbox controller. I'm gonna have to ask old eBay to find me a nice, cheap new Xbox controller, because I ain't going to the goddamn store and buy one. About 35 quid here in the UK, I think. And it has to be a black one. Not those horrible cream things. Oh, I do indeed have an Xbox, and a PS3, and a Wii U, and a Vita, and a PC, and an N64, and just about everything else, mate. I play a ridiculous number of games. I didn't find it a particularly expensive hobby until I got back into PC gaming, sort of. This kind of time last year, and I've got the upgrade bug. What the hell is that? An owl? Here are, guys. Oh wow, look, it's a really dark bluey black color. Ninja, race to the wiki, sir. Wolf plus cat is a woe cat. Yeah, Ninja does have a lot of caps going on. An owl is a lollipop. Oh, for God's sake, I've not got one of them either. I'm really not having a lot of luck here, am I? Cheers, guys. Oh well, we've got plenty of heart flowers. And we're actually not a million miles away from the next village. So hopefully we'll be able to upgrade. In fact, actually, you know what? How do I look at what my power rating is? Oh, it's still only 38. There was a long sword. Oh my god, what is that? That is a boss squirrel. Oh god, you know what I've done? I've gone in without my potions. Oh. You muppet. I shouldn't have brought the cat either because it's the lowest of my pets. As you can probably tell, the cat is already dead. While he does that, that would have been a prime time. Let me get my better potions out. There you go. Nasty little man as well. Take the boss down first with a little. Yes! Take that, punk! Trying to pick on me when I'm in a boss fight. Sucker! Oh, you know what I nearly forgot to pick up, look. A fire spirit cube. Yeah, man! But you just bought it, have you, Marza? Cool stuff, man. Yeah, you'll enjoy it. I think I'm going the wrong way, aren't I? Come back, wolf. Rah. Oh, hey, look, are these those runners you were on about, look? Someone mentioned runners earlier. What food do I need for a runner? You know what I'm going to have to do, don't you? I'm going to have to try and pick them off, because if you... Oh no, they're not friendly. I need to get one to chase me. That's more like it. Kill this one. Oh god, that wasn't hard. Oh, it depends on what type of runner. Oh no! These are plain runners. Plain runner is milk chocolate. I've got mint chocolate. Take it, that's not the same, yeah? Mint chocolate and caramel chocolate. God damn it. Hello, Pepper. Actually, Pepper, I'm sorry, mate. I'm actually just about to end the stream, mate. I'm just going to go and grab myself some food so I can carry on with this later on. We're going on a bit of a mission to tame loads of pets later on. So, oh wow, look at that. Oh, look at that cave, man. That has got to be investigated. Right, chaps, that's another hour's stream just absolutely vanished by. So, oh yeah, I like the look of this area. That a friendly doggy? Yeah. Yeah, look, Pepper, I've got a wolf. First person in Cube World to tame a wolf. The wiki says it can't be done. It's a world first, that, mate. Right, guys, thank you very much for watching. As always, an absolute pleasure to see you all in chat again. I will be back probably in less than an hour, to be honest. Just going to grab something to eat, something to drink, and then carry on with some Cube World. So, thanks ever so much, and I hope to see you again later.